Hi guys, welcome back on new video. In this video, you will learn to how to add two matrix in C program using two dimensional array. An array of the array is known as 2D array. The two dimensional 2D array is C programming also known as the matrix. A matrix can be represented as a table for rows and columns. Before we discuss more about two dimensional array, let's have a look at C program. Simple two dimensional array. For now, don't worry how to initialize two-dimensional array. We will discuss that part later. This program demonstrates how to store the elements entered by the user in 2D array and how to display the elements of two-dimensional array. There are two ways to initialize two-dimensional array during the declaration. We already know when we initialize a normal array, say one-dimensional array. During the declaration, we need not specify the size of it. However, that's not in the case of two-dimensional array. If you must always specify the second dimensional, even if you are specifically elements during the declaration. So, hello and welcome everyone. I am Kusum from BCA Expert and today I welcome you all to this tutorial section. So, without wasting much time, let's quickly get started. So, first we declare hash include stdio.h means standard input output header file. Next we declare int main, it is starting point of our program. So next we declare int dis2 into 3 means display 2 into 3. Next counter variable for the loop, we use int I comma j. We declare two variables from I j. For I is equals to 0, I is less than 2, I plus plus. Flower bracket. For j is equals to 0, j is less than 3, j plus plus. Next printf, enter the value for display. Percentage d, comma ij. Next scanner, percentage d, ampersand display of I of j. Close. Next we displaying the array elements, right? So printf, two dimensional array elements, slash n. For I is equals to 0, I is less than 2, I plus plus. Flower bracket. For j is equals to 0, j is less than 3, j plus plus. Printf, percentage d, comma, display I of j. Here display the I of j values. Next, if j is equals to true, printf slash n means next line print. So we close. Next, we write return 0. So our program is over. So save it, compile it. You can see 0 errors. So next run it. So here asking enter the value for dis means display a of 0 0. So I put the value means enter the value 1. Next again asking enter the value for dis 0 1. We enter value 2 like 3. 4, 5, 6, we enter the values like that. So, two dimensional array elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, we got two dimensional array.